Hello boys and girls, and welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Oblivion Lost. We are in the Chernobyl NPP, where I am just sort of loitering around and generally having a scenic walkabout. Also, I am avoiding the teleporter thingies. Or black hole anomalies, or what you choose to call them. What's that? Debris, I think. Okay. I have managed to work my way up this certain stairway onto the roof, and then I came right back down again, which is lame. Although I just realized. Pure proximity alert. Just realized that I can get back up there. Or maybe not. Okay. Pretty certain there will be invisible wall here. Yeah, so this needs a little bit of extra wiggling. Go away, viewer. So you fucker! Okay, I'm gonna keep this for special occasions. Okay. Special enough. So what are you like? Boosting each other. Okay. What did you just... Oh. Okay. This is the zone. Reality is broken. A lot about my exploits in Clear Sky. Where I worked my way onto these stairs, or more specifically onto a higher level of these stairs to avoid yet another teleporter. By jumping from these platforms. Okay, but now I don't feel like climbing all that long stairway again. I'm gonna try to cheat a little bit and get... Let's see, where can I get from here? Nowhere significant. So that ladder is broken. There's an invisible wall there, although this can probably be countered by oh, hello. Physics. And now I forgot what I was gonna say. It can probably be countered by grenade jump. No, I do not intend to use the exploding barrel as a grenade, but I am going to try and use it as a height booster. What? Uh-oh. Give me my barrel back, you fuck. If I could step on the barrel while he levitates it. Surfing! This is some new exciting shit. Surfing on an exploding barrel. Now if I could just get enough of a footing to get onto it. Then I'm sure this would get me over the railing. Ooh, dangerous. Danger. Shit. Also, I should probably put the gun away. So did I. Playing with exploding barrels like there's no tomorrow. Literally. Oh, there's a whole gang here now. You know what? Come at me, bro. Of course, can I shoot through these? I'm not sure. Oh. I probably needn't have worried about the railing situation. Go away. I'm trying to shoot you here. Oh! Wait, is one of the bloodsuckers up here? Mic drop. Also, save. One of them is indeed up here. They were both up here. Holy shit. Isn't physics fun? No, you can't throw it at me. Okay, let's try. Hey. I can do physics too. Yank. Yank. Is this one way? Okay. Okay, I can Kinda, sorta. I repeat my path and I can see if it still works. I forgot to hit. Oh, he has spawned some more stuff. I forgot to hit the record button and had to reload. Okay, so I was about to demonstrate the kind of jump that I did. I'm clear sky twilight zone, and I'm probably not able to repeat it, but kind of just for fun. So throw a grenade ahead of you, run and catch the wave, and is this, oh okay, and ideally you catch the wave, the shock wave, in the middle of the air and land over there. Okay, so let me try again a few times, then I'm gonna leave it alone. Did it work from here? I'm gonna try once from here, this side as well. Although I think the wall is gonna block me too much. Okay, so the principle worked. It's just you're supposed to live it, live for it. Few times from here. Whoops! Again, the shockwave caught me just in the wrong time. Yeah, the timing of the jump and the angle and everything, it has to be pretty much perfect. So yes, I'm pretty sure I won't be able to repeat it. So this was the closest that I got to this actually working. I'm still going to reload because I don't want to waste the grenade. But yes, that was the principle how it worked. Okay, one more time with a little extra. If I can get it over the ledge. Up. No, I can't. At some point I started mixing up different mods and I'm on it, aren't I? Different mods and different extensions that did and didn't allow you to pick up barrels. Come on. Wait, am I actually carrying it? No, I don't think so. That's the funny thing. The exploding barrel can take a lot of abuse as long as you don't... Come on! As long as you don't actually stab it or shoot it, it's like super safe. there. Okay. I think I have just had enough fun with that. And I'm going to move on for now. Who knows what crazy adventures I might want to recreate still. Okay, bloodsuckers are fine. As long as they don't wield the RPGs. Do that! Drugs! Distraction! I think one crate is there. Nah, okay, I think I've got them all. Also, I should not be as foolish as... Which direction? I was gonna say I am not so foolish as this. Okay, there you are. You're dead. Okay, and I should grab a bite. Okay, I was gonna say that I am not as foolish as to walk in the middle of the catwalk, but actually this might be the safer option. This great cover. Quick, I don't know how many of them are there in the roof. Also, I still haven't found the guy on the catwalk with the RPG, which worries me because I distinctly know there is one, or at least there was one. So I would like to avoid that particular level changer and use a ladder instead. Ow. Okay. Running. That was not my stomach. Also, I just realized, if the chimeras entered level changers, that means they ended up inside, on the rooftops too, today. Okay, let's see if I can do it a little bit better in daylight. And this time I'm gonna stick to the rooftop, damn it. I'm also rushing right now, which is not helping. Okay, I'm just gonna reload. Okay. Yeah, just reload. Quick save. Yeehaw. Okay, that's one of the shittiest ones. I mean, load. Oh, so that really worked. Okay. Quick save. It is significantly easier in the daylight, even though the nighttime drama is very dramatic. But okay, on this and keep rolling. Yes. No. We go upwards. Upwards, do you know it? Upwards, motherfucker. Also, let's check that roof over here. Thank you. Okay, he's wounded. Did something just go through that teleporter? Hit him. Let's try with this one. Huh. Goody. I said almost here. Still go up. You see, Starlock, that is a little thing called player character symbiosis, if you will. It works like this. I let you do cool shit, and you kind of let me use your body, and everybody's happy. Like now. Okay, save here. Same chimera who was loitering around during nighttime, I wonder. Okay, let me take a little sip of tactical tea. They multiplied. So now that the squad underneath me has been decimated, I can afford a little bit of exploration. Also, let's yoink that. Come on. Easy. You don't want to fall through the roof. But no. Okay. Also, heart goes on because if I remember correctly, a lot of this roof was also contaminated. Also, if I jump in here, I won't get out, so that will be like a one-off thing. And I believe it would be a neat premise of ending an episode, which I don't want to do yet, so I will loiter around some more. And then take the little tour inside the sarcophagus. Where the floor is lava. I can't remember where did I gain access for that particular crane. Because there's quite a bit of invisible wall situation going on here. I can't remember if this part of the roof is actually also part of the twilight zone and only accessible from there, or was it easier than that? Must have been easier, because you can like totally get to that crane. And I have been to this walkway as well. So there has to be access point. I think I just hopped over the barrier somewhere here. Ha! Okay. Success! The chimeras are just chilling down there. Okay, and from here you can get... should be able to get onto this one. Come on, I totally remember accessing this one as well. Or maybe I didn't, maybe I just accessed this. I'm not sure. There's certainly an invisible wall here. Okay, so you can do that, okay. Maybe it's a little bit like those viewers climbing up the wall. Here, have a bite. starting to show that he hasn't slept. I'm starting to think. So next time there's blowout and I'm forced to go into the bunker. I'm also gonna do some sleepy time. Okay, maybe it's easier to get back here. Try from the above again. So yes, this okay. So this pipey part, as you can see from the bolt action. So this isn't the surface, it's only a texture. This roof here is walkable, so let's take a look inside. Also, a separate save here. Let's see how I can go in without damaging myself. Also, I don't know which. Okay, that surface is solid. I mean, that's a surface. Oh, no. Yeah. So the floor that is lava is a surface, and anything beyond that is a fall through. Oh, the three chimeras are still doing their business. Bloodsucker. I wonder if I can. Oh, the convoy. I wonder if I can find the controller this way. I mean, somehow I don't think that this controller that I did manage to kill was the secret controller. Okay, time to reload. Now, one thing I want to check again. Oh, where did that dude go? Did I? Oh, okay, I did kill him after all. So, the thing here is that when you get through the roof, you have to land on that. So if I fall in a straight line, shoot. Okay, and heart goes on because. Okay, I think I don't even need the heart. Again, in. I think this is. Yeah, this is fall through. In the unmodded game, the surface here is extremely radioactive, and if you come in here, then well, you only have limited time. Bam. Okay. Switch to second person. Switch to third person. Magic! Magic Kingdom! Yeah, and of course the thing is that now that I'm in here, there's no way I can make it back out there live. Not from this position anyway. Let's look around while we can. Peekaboo. So yes, better not step on any anything that looks concrete. Whoops. Okay, a false step. Right, I believe this is quite enough for the inside reactor extra tour and the, what do you call it, inverted view of the world or whatever. So I'm going to wrap up this episode and carry on above the surface. Thank you for watching and see you soon.